Hey everyone, it's Patrick from Crumple Pop, and today I'm going to show you how to fade out audio in Premiere Pro. So here's a clip on my timeline that I want to add an audio fade out to, and there's two different methods to do this that I'll show you today, and both of them are super easy. The first one is by using an audio transition. So go to your effects browser, go to audio transitions, crossfade, and then you'll see you have three different options. These are three different fading curves. The first one is constant gain. This is like a straight line from where you start it to zero. It's similar to what it would be like if you keyframed your audio. It's a little abrupt, so we're not going to use that one today. There's constant power, which has a nice curve. It starts out slowly and then goes a little quicker towards the end. This is a really smooth fade. That's what we're going to use today. And then there's exponential, which is a similar curve to the constant. It starts out slow and then goes exponentially faster as it fades out or fades in. We're going to use constant power. And so how you do that is you drag it onto your audio. There you'll see it. And if you want to make it longer, you can just drag it to where you need it. So that's one way of creating an audio fade out. The other way is using keyframes. And that's really easy too. You're just going to need to make your audio track big enough that the keyframing tool appears. Scroll to where you want to start your fade. So mine about here. And then click the add keyframe or hit command click if you're on Mac or control click if you're on Windows. Then scroll to the end of your clip, add another keyframe, and drag that one down to zero. And this is similar to the constant gain that I was talking about earlier. And so those are the two methods for fading out audio in Premiere Pro.